Private George Wilson, born in Belmont County, Ohio. In his early 30s, not long after the Civil War began, he enlisted in the Union Army. He joined the 2nd Ohio Volunteer Infantry Regiment. He was a father, a mechanic, and he was a hell of a debater. He always was ready to persuade, argue, and as one family member put it, dress anyone down if the need be.